felicitate the honourable speaker. And now, ladies and gentlemen, we have the most awaited moment of this body,
that is of over 100 crore rupees. And the first prize in this category goes to Private Limited. We have Mr. Sunit Suri receiving the award. And the second in this category goes to La Passage to India Tours and Travels. We have Mr. Arjun Sharma and Mr. Amit Prasad receiving the award. The third prize winner in this category is SOTC Travel Services Private Limited, and is Mr. Neeraj Bhatt and Mr. Vineet Mahindru to receive the award. And now we have the subcategory of travel agents, tour operators handling inbound tours with foreign exchange earnings of 50 crore rupees and above, but less than 100 crore rupees. And the first prize in this category goes to Creative Travel Private Limited, receiving the award Mr. Rohit Kohli and Mr. Sandeep Kapoor. The second prize in this category goes to Caper Travel Company Private Limited, and to receive the award we have Mr. Many congratulations to him. And the third position occupied by Trailblazer Tours India Private Limited, Mr. Homa Mistry and Mr. Malyaneel Singh receiving the award. And now we have the category of travel agents, tour operators handling inbound tour foreign exchange earnings of 25 crore rupees and above, but less than 50 crore, and the first place occupied by G.B. Morrison Travels Private Limited, receiving the award Mr. Kapil Goswami and Mr. Rajesh Kaushik. And the second prize goes to Indian Legends Holidays Private Limited. And we have Mr. Giri Saurabh Naikhani and Mr. Yadvinder Singh Malkotia receiving the award. And the third place occupied Indo-Asia Leisure Services Limited, and joining us are Mr. Gajendra Singh Panwar and Mr. Sunimol Ghosh.
Travel agents, tour operators handling inbound tours with foreign exchange earnings of 10 crore rupees and above, but less than 25 crore rupees. The first prize goes to Indian Trail Sourcing Services Private Limited. Joining us is Mr. Tariq Jameel and Mr. Danish Jameel. And the second place winner is Getz Holidays Private Limited. We have Mr. Sameer Kanga and Ms. Ruchi Kanga receiving the award. And the third prize, ladies and gentlemen, in this goes to Travelite India, and we have Mr. Sarjeet Singh receiving the award. We now move to the next category. This is the traveling foreign exchange earnings of 5 crore and above, but less than 10 crores. The first prize goes to Magad Travels and Tours Private Limited. Ms. Sushma Singh and Mr. Mukesh Kumar receiving the award. Is Maximum Holidays Private Limited, and receiving the award, Mr. Sukhar Singh Dura and Ms. Mamta Shikhar. And the third prize winner is He Travels and Tours India Private Limited. We have Mr. Deepak Gupta receiving the award. Our next category is of travel agents, tour operators handling inbound tours with foreign exchange earnings of 2.5 crore and above, but less than 5 crore. And the first prize goes to Calypso Adventures Private Limited. Receiving the award is Commander Sam T. Sunday. In the second place, we have Asiad Holidays Private Limited. Receiving the award of Mr. Atul Gajanan Ganande and Mr. Ajay Kumar Bas. Trails Holidays Private Limited, receiving the award of Mr. S. Swaminathan and Ms. S. Anupuri. And we move to the next category, which is Best Domestic Tour Operators for promoting and selling tourism products of the northeastern region, including Sikkim. And the award goes to Clubside Tours Travels Darjeeling. To receive the award, we have Mr. Periwal and Mr. Amit Periwal. Sumit Periwal and Amit Periwal receiving the award. The next award is for promoting and selling tourism products of Jammu and Kashmir, and the award goes to Kesri Tours. We have Mr. Kesri Ramaji Patil and Mrs. Sunita Kesri Patil receiving the award. And now in the category of domestic tour operators for the rest of India, the first prize winner is Yatra Online Private Limited. Receive the award from Mr. Sharanhan and Mr. Rohit Kala, joining us here on the stage. Held by Leisure Corp Private Limited, and we have Mrs. Dulari Kundu and Mr. Dalip Kumar Pandita joining us to receive the award. Now the third prize winner in this category is Heat Travels Towards India Private Limited. Mr. Mandeep Guha joining us to receive the award. We now move to the next category of tourist transport operators with a turnover of 1.5 crore and above. The first prize goes to Ecos Mobility and Hospitality Private Limited. We have Mr. Aditya Rumba and Mr. Rajesh Rumba receiving the award. And the second prize winner, Heat Travels and Tours India Private Limited. Joining us is Mr. Deepak Gupta to receive the award. And in the third place is Bakshi Transport Services Private Limited. Joining us is Mr. Bachchan Singh Sani and Mr. Kamaljeet Singh Sani. We now recognize the tourist transport operators with a turnover of 50 lakh rupees and above, but less than 1.5 crore. And the first position in this category held by Delhi Airport Services Private Limited. Mr. M.P. Singh and Mr. Harmeet Singh joining us to receive the award. Panikas Travel India Private Limited, Mr. S. Srinivasan and Mr. S. Nader receiving the award. And the third prize winner in this category is Alwar Tourist Transport Services, Mr. Krishna Yadav and Mr. Prashant Yadav receiving the award.
Thank you.
And now recognizing the best adventure tour operator and the winner is Active India Holidays Private Limited. Receiving the award, Mr. Ravinder Tipu. And we now appreciate the best MICE operator, and the award goes to SOTC Travel Services Private Limited. Mr. Vineet Mahindru and Mr. Manoj Kamlesh are receiving the award. We now have the next category. This is among the tour operator promoting niche segments other than MICE and adventure. The award goes to Lotus Destinations Private Limited. Mr. Sanjeev Kumar and Mr. DPCS joining us to receive the award. And now, ladies and gentlemen, the most innovative tour operator. The award goes to KB Enterprises Imphal. Receiving the award, Mr. Pangambam Kunja Bihari and Mrs. Divendra Pyari Isha. And now we have an individual award, the award to the best tourist guide, and the winner is Mr. Jeevan Jyoti Patriya, the tourist guide from Khajuraho. Joining us to receive the award, Mr. Jeevan Jyoti Patriya. And now moving to the next categories of awards, the award for excellence in publishing in English. And the award goes to the Department of Tourism, Government of Kerala, for their publication, Kerala and the Spice Rooms, a coffee table book. To receive the award, we have Dr. Wayne B., Principal Secretary of Tourism, and Mr. U.P. Jose, Director of Tourism from the Department of Tourism, Government of Kerala. I would like to request Dr. Wayne to remain on the stage. For the next award is for excellence in publishing in a foreign language other than English. And once again, ladies and gentlemen, the winner is the Department of Tourism, Government of Kerala, being appreciated for their publication, the great Bhakti Press. Journal Language Brochure, and we have once again Dr. Wayne B., who is for Secretary of Tourism. We also have Ms. B. Saraswati Amma, Additional Secretary of Tourism, Government of Kerala. And now the award for the best tourism film, and the award being conferred on the Department of Tourism, Union Territory Administration of Daman and Diu for the film Ilha Will Come. We have Mr. Vikram Singh Manik, Secretary of Tourism, and Mr. Charlie Kamla Parekh, Deputy Secretary of Tourism, Daman and Diu, and Dadra Nagar Haveli, receiving the award. The next award is for the best tourism promotion publicity material by states and union territories, and the award goes to the Department of Tourism, Government of Telangana. For the coffee table book, Ancient Temples of Telangana. And receiving the award is Dr. Christina Chongkau, the Managing Director of the Telangana Tourism Development Corporation. The gentleman proudly confers the award on Ms. Stephanie Pearson from USA, recognizing her for The Great Heaven, a feature she did on Kerala. She has not been able to join us, but we have Mr. Hemraj Singh Soin to receive the award. Information technology, social media, mobile app. Here we have two joint winners, and the award goes to the Department of Tourism, Government of Kerala, jointly shared by the Tourism Corporation of Gujarat Limited. From Kerala, I would like to first invite Dr. Venu V, the Principal Secretary of Tourism, and Mr. U.P. Jose, Director of Tourism, Government of Kerala. And from the Tourism Corporation of Gujarat Limited, we have Shri Sayed Javed Haider, the Principal Secretary of Tourism, Government of Gujarat, and Shri Nityanand Srivastava, Commissioner of Tourism, Government of Gujarat. Moving on to the next category of awards in the hospitality segment for the best hotel-based meeting venue, and the award goes to the Ashok Hotel, New Delhi. We have Mr. Umang Kavita, CMD, ITDC, and Mr. Vidyadhar, General Manager, receiving the award. And now the award for the best standalone convention center. The award goes to Hyderabad International Convention Center. Mr. Gura Venkateshu, Secretary of Tourism, Telangana, and Mr. Gaurav Arora joining us to receive the award. And now the best chef in five-star deluxe, heritage classic, and grand category hotels. Ladies and gentlemen, Chef Machindra Umakan Kasture, Executive Chef, the Ashok Hotel, New Delhi. Chef Machindra Umakan Kasture, Executive Chef, receiving the award. And now the best chef in 1 to 3 star heritage basic and standalone restaurants, the winner is Chef Muruganandam, the executive chef of the Confluence Banquets and Resorts, Kunjuri Mahabalipuram, Chennai. He's being accompanied by Mr. Leo Jayakumar Devadas Fernando. And now the best lady chef, the magic in her hands, Chef Amnenda Sandhu, Chef D. Kusin, Masala Day, Heartland in Mumbai. Now we have the category of Incredible India Bed and Breakfast Establishments approved by the Ministry of Tourism, Government of India. The award goes to House of Kapali Noida. And to receive the award, we have Ms. Mansi Mahajan. And now the category of Incredible India Bed and Breakfast Establishments approved by the State Government. The award goes to Coconut Creek Farm and Homestay Kumakoram, Kottayam. And to receive the award, we have Mr. Jimmy Suresh and Mr. Lalishen Matthew. The category of hotels is next, and among this we have the eco-friendly hotels, and the winner is JP Vasant Continental, New Delhi. Mrs. Manju Sharma and Mr. Ajit Sharma receiving the award. And now, ladies and gentlemen, we proudly announce the Lalit New Delhi as the winner among hotels providing best facilities for differently abled guests. We have Mr. Vivek Shukla to receive the award. Among the heritage hotels facing, we now have the winner, the Lajner Palace, Lajner Bikaner, and receiving the award, Maharaj Kumar Lakshyaraj Singh Mewar of Udaipur and Madan Singh Shekhawat. And now in the category of heritage classic hotels, the winner is Coconut Lagoon, Kottayam, Kerala. We have Mr. Sampuji Nair and Ms. Mrudula Jose receiving the award. And now we have the Heritage Grand Hotels. In this, the winner is Fateh Prakash Palace, Udaipur. Joining us are J. Maharaj Kumar Lakshyaraj Singh Mewar of Udaipur and Mr. Chhatrasal Singh Baghela. And now coming to the three-star hotels, the winner is Minerva Grand Tirupati. Joining us, Mr. Narendra Reddy and Mr. V. Matthew. And now the winner in the four-star hotel category, the award goes to Quality Hotel D.P. Manohar Vijayawada. Mr. Nagendra Prasad, then Nikola and Mr. Rajesh Berry joining us to receive the award. And now, the five-star deluxe hotel. The winner is Taj Exotica, San Francisco. Mr. Ranjit Kripos receiving the award. As we move to the next category, we have two winners in this category of Best Responsible Tourism Project. And the winners are Edge of India, submitted by Messrs. Yes Bank Limited, New Delhi, and Responsible Tourism in Vayana, submitted by the Department of Tourism, Government of Kerala. From Yes Bank, I would like to invite Mr. Nikhil Sani and Mr. Mukesh Mathur to receive the award. Government of Kerala, once again inviting Mr. UV Jose, the Director Tourism Department of Tourism Government of Kerala, and Ms. Rajshri Ajit, Director KIDS. And I would like to request Mr. UV Jose to remain on the stage. For the next award is for the Best Rural Tourism Project, and the award goes to Sargalya Arts and Crafts Village, Kerala. And to receive the award, Mr. UV Jose, Director of Tourism, Government of Kerala. And we also have Mr. P.P. Master, the CEO of the Sargalya Arts and Crafts Village, joining us. And now the next award for the most tourism-friendly golf course. And the winner is JB Green Golf Course, Greater Noida. This is Manju Chabla and Mr. Sandeep Bampal receiving the award. We now have the Best Wellness Center, and the award goes to Somatheeram Research Institute and Ayurveda Hospital, Thiruvananthapuram. Mr. Baby Matthew and Mrs. Sarah Baby Matthew receiving the award. The next award is the State Award in recognizing the Best Film Promotion Friendly State. And the winner is the state of Gujarat. Receiving the award is Shri Saiya Javed, Head of Principal Secretary Tourism, Government of Gujarat, and Shri Nitin and Srivastava, Commissioner Tourism, Government of Gujarat. We once again have the joint winners in the category of Most Innovative and Unique Tourism Project. The winners are Heritage Transport Museum, Gurgaon, and Ecole Malhar by Madhya Pradesh Tourism. From Heritage Gurgaon, I would like to invite Mr. Karun Thakral to join us to receive the award. And now from Art Ecole Malhar by Madhya Pradesh Tourism, Mr. Om Vijay Chaudhary, Executive Director, Madhya Pradesh Tourism, and Ms. Ambika Perry of Innovative Project Malhar, receiving the award. And now the award for the Best Airport in Class cities, people who have experience will agree it's undoubtedly the Chhatrapati Shivaji International Airport, Mumbai. Receiving the award, we have Mr. Ravi Pinjol, Vice President, Aero Marketing, and Mr. Rahul Banerjee, General Manager, Corporate Affairs. And now the next award for the Best Tourist Friendly Railway Station, the award goes to Sawai Madhopur Railway Station, Rajasthan. Mr. Ramesh Chandra, the General Manager of West Central Railway, and Ms. Seema Kumar, Divisional Railway Manager, Kota, receiving the award. The next award, we once again have the joint winners. This is a category for the Best Heritage Walk, the award being jointly shared by India City Walks for the Built Legacy of Mughals, Old Delhi Heritage Walk, and the Heritage Walk of Bhopal, Madhya Pradesh. From the Old Delhi Heritage Walk, we would like to invite Ms. Nidhi Bansal, the co-founder, and Mr. Sachin Bansal, chief explorer and founder. And the Heritage Walk of Bhopal, Madhya Pradesh, would like to call upon here on the stage Mr. Hari Ranjan Rao, Managing Director, and Ms. Tanvi Sundiar, Additional Managing Director of the Tourism. To Warangal, Telangana. And to receive the award, ladies and gentlemen, we have Mr. Gurav Education, Secretary, Youth Advancement, Tourism and Culture, Department, Government of Telangana, and Dr. Christina Chongam, the Managing Director of the Telangana Tourism Development Corporation. The next award is for the Best maintained and disabled friendly monument and recognizing here monuments of Amar Kantak in Madhya Pradesh. Mr. Zulfikar Ali, superintending archaeologist ASI of Bhopal Circle, and Dr. Mamta Pandey, senior liaison and marketing officer of the MP Tourism, New Delhi, receiving the award. Comprehensive development of tourism. The third prize in this category goes to the state of Karnataka. And to receive the award, I would like to invite Shri Priyank Kharge, the Honorable Minister of Tourism, and Dr. Manjula N.
Speaker man, so I would like to request Shrimati.